roaring, smoky fire that breaks out on New York City's waterfront casts a dark blanket over midtown Manhattan. A pier fire is one that firemen fear most, and nearly 40 pieces of apparatus and 6 fireboats respond to the 5-alarm blaze. The pier is an old railroad terminal that was slated to be torn down, so the fire does the work of the wrecker's hammer. For a time, the firemen had a battle on their hands. The fire was out of control for more than an hour and had jumped to adjacent piers. Thousands of tons of water poured on the blaze from 100 hoses before the march of the spectacular blaze was halted. The fire was brought under control just before the homeward rush of commuters. With automobiles detoured from the nearby express highway, there were some monumental traffic jams. Fire rings down the curtain on a New York landmark.